I'm using some cereal box and two squares to make the feet. I glued the smaller square into the center of the larger square and cut it in four pieces. It's best to use a craft knife for this because scissors can crush and misshapen the tiny pieces of paper. I'll make a jewelry box for the miniature boutique I'll be working on to show you this technique in a larger scale with wood.